Too splashy with kids.
By that time, I would be so
we're here to learn more about killer whales, and one of the most frequently asked questions is why some dorsal fins are shaped differently.
Watch it. You take him underwater.
Shamu. Hi everyone, I'm Brian, and along with Matt, we'll take you through the Shamu adventure, and you'll leave with a better understanding of Shamu's family, killer whales, world.
Thank you.
Shamu was born, she was approximately 6 feet long and weighed somewhere between 300 and 350 pounds. 6 weeks ago, here she comes. Now you may have seen that we do in fact do a lot of interaction with our baby now. We even get in the water with her mother at this point. That's pretty quick as far as killer whale calves are concerned, but since Kasaki is such an experienced mother and she has such a strong relationship with the trainers, she does allow us to get in. For the first week or so, we just let the baby alone, let her interact, and really build that relationship with mom. In the second week, we started to show up around the pool, really get the baby to let us see her. And around the third week is when we started to get in with mom. At this point, we're trying to provide a control trainer for the baby and really get her.
It's bigger.
Worldwide in an effort to appreciate them.
Yeah, they're coming.